Hi children, welcome back. So in the last video we have stopped, we have discussed some general points, how we can take care of our body and the different parts of the body in the different seasons, and generally we have discussed these all things. And in this today's video we are going to discuss about taking care of our sense organs. Now, do you know our body is made up of so many organs? The some organs are very small in size, some organs are very soft in their nature, and some organs are very long, very thick and very strong. So like this, different sizes, different shapes and different their nature is also there, but our body is made up of so many organs. So in that, there are some particular organs, for them we call as a sense organs. Then this, what are the sense organs? See here, you all are looking at my video, right? Isn't it? Then you can hear my sound, isn't it? You can hear my sound and you can understand whatever I am explaining or whatever I am telling in this video. And even you can sometimes you can feel the how the structure of that climate, you can feel the structure of or the action of any event or a movement, you can feel. And you if you are eating, if you are there in a particular place, if you get a smaller good or bad smell, that may be smaller, that may be a big in big amount, larger amount, but you can feel that one, isn't it? And while eating, you can differentiate the taste differences of the taste. Then only by this we can enjoy this whole world, isn't it? So only by this, by tasting, by feeling, by looking, by hearing and by smelling, by talking and by tasting. So by doing these, only a few 3 to 4 to 5 types of some actions are there, but only by this we are enjoying this whole life and the whole world. Then because of that special character of these all some organs, which have, because of that special character, these organs are known as sense organs, because these are giving us or these are helping us to enjoy this whole world. So because of that, we call these organs as a sense organs. So easily you can say, now what are the sense organs? The eyes. First one I told you, you can see my video. Then the eyes, you can hear my sound. The ears, then we can taste with the help of the tongue. We can take the smell, good and bad, or whatever your favorite or your hatest, whatever is there. You can identify which type of smell is there. Nose. Then even, of course, other than the smelling, the nose is helpful for the respiration also. Respiration means what? Breathing. Breathing in and breathing out. The most important thing for this is, if there is no respiration, we are unable to live the life. Then the nose is going to help for the respiration. And the skin. This, we have the skin. If suddenly it rains, or suddenly there is a winter cold climate, how do we feel? So we feel very like this, want to crumble like this, or we want to wear a sweater, I want to keep be in a house, don't want to go outside because the climate is very cold. I don't want to go outside, I want to sleep, isn't it? Or I want to eat some hot materials, that may be the hot food, that may be, or you, if you may feel to drink some other hot, like coffee, tea, bormita, so like this. So because our the skin is going to feel the surrounded climate, that may be hot, that may be cold, that may be normal, that may be very very much suitable for this, or that may be hottest for the skin, our skin is going to feel it. So these all are the five sense organs, which have the different characters of identifying the different things, or different steps of our these happy moments or our enjoying moments. Then is there any possibility we are talking now only about the sense organs? Okay, of course we know what are the sense organs and how do they help for us, for our body. We know already, but even that also we have discussed now. But then how to keep them safe? Have you ever thought like this? How we can keep safe our eyes? See, I have a eyes. Okay. Then simply if I doing rubbing like this, keep on rubbing for 10 minutes, what will happen? Eyes are very soft organs. We should not rub them unnecessary. We should not keep on keeping some drops in our eyes unnecessary without the consultancy of the doctors. We will be doing like that, putting some oil after hearing someone's advice. No, simply keeping some oil and this that, we will do this one. And while in the very speed wind going and standing outside, so again there is a possibility of dust to go inside. Unnecessarily we should not wear the spect of others. By doing like that, there is a possibility of we losing the vision capacity of our own eyes. Then you should not rub, you should not keep any other things like spicy things and other things like in the eyes, and wearing the unwanted specs which we do not have the numbers, and keeping some others whatever the medicines will get, whichever will come in your head, it's bringing that one and keeping in our eyes is very bad. We should not do like that. By doing like this, and even while reading also, see, sometimes you will be reading whenever it will be the daytime, you will just enjoy it or waste the time, and whenever in the night very dim light will be there and you have a afraid of teachers, then tomorrow teacher is going to ask me the question, this homework, then you should that time what you will do, you will start reading in a dim, very dim light. You should not do like that. So if you do like that, again there will be an effect for our eyes to lose our vision capacity. Then you should not read in a dim light. Again, in the ears, how do we protect our second sense organ, ear? Simply keeping sharp item in the ear and doing like this, putting oil, cleaning yourself. No, you should not do like that. And doing something and simply keeping a small thing here, talking like this and keeping here. So suddenly if suppose it go inside, again there is a possibility of hurting for the ears. So you should not do like that. Even the nose also, same thing. You should protect your nose. You should not see, while bathing, you should blow your nose to clean it. Okay, and you should use a separate handkerchief for yourself. If you have cold and if you are some allergy, you have to use a separate handkerchief for the nose itself. When if you have some infection, some allergy, you should consult a doctor and you should take for a proper treatment for the nose, because this is very much important, not only for the smelling, even for the breathing. If there is no nose, we are unable to breathe. If there is no breathing, we are unable to live this life. So like this, eyes, ears and the nose over tongue. So while taking a bath, every day before taking bath also, so every day before eating or drinking any single drop of food, that may be anything, milk, bormita, complan, whatever you will drink, before doing that one, we should brush our teeth every day, and even after brushing, we should wash our tongue very clean every day. By doing like this, so our tongue will be very clean and healthy. And the skin, simply don't go in a hot sun during daytime or whatever, and simply don't apply whatever you will get in the medical shop or whatever you will get in the grocery shop, bringing and applying different types of soaps and different types of the creams. You will do this one by looking at someone or by taking advice of someone. But you should not do like that. You should maintain your skin very naturally. And if you want to maintain your skin, you should take a proper food inside. Instead of applying outside every week different type of creams and different type of gels and all, you should go for eating healthy food, which will give a natural glow to our skin. So by doing like this, we can maintain or taking care of our sense organs. I hope you all have understood then how we can take care of our sense organs. In this video, by ending this video, I want to give you a simple homework. Write down a question, only one question I'll give you. Write down, how do you take care of your all sense organs? All sense organs. You have a lot of time to do this one. So you can do this homework. Okay. All sense organs, and write about them two lines for each one sense organs. How do you are going to take care of that? I hope you will do this homework. And I hope whatever we have discussed in this video, you have understood it. Okay, then we can meet in the next video. Bye-bye.